Hello guys, welcome back to Running Guys, it's Jacob here. If you are wondering why I'm in my toilet, I'm just gonna have a shower quickly before I go into Worcester. And yes, that's right, me and Kyle are quickly going to go into Worcester to explore the town and see what's like there. That's Kyle now.
Yeah?
Why are you seeing one of my socks, are you?
Well, your granddad's socks?
Yeah.
Nah.
You know how I was hanging like one off?
Yeah?
Can't find it.
Fair enough. Check it. Okay. Bye. Okay.
Alright.
Anyway, yeah, we're going into Worcester to explore the town and see what's there. It's also my birthday today. I'm now 20 years old. It's insane. I'm no longer a teenager. So yeah, we're going into Worcester, explore the town and see what's there. Probably spend my birthday money, to be honest with you. Get a new tie also, so. Brilliant. So anyway, see you later, guys.
What are you doing?
Back out. Alright guys, welcome to Worcester. We're back with a vengeance and we are going to explore. Wetherspoons for a pint and then we're going to go explore Worcester. I'll see you guys in a moment. This is the French community now.
French Riviera.
And we're going to just flip you around.
Tiger.
Ah, tiger. You're amazing, by the way. Didn't hear me.
Oh, just too busy concentrating.
Didn't hear me. How the bleeding hell are you going?
Yeah. Alright, Colin.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, that'd be easy. There we go, currently on the floor. Try not to walk.
Is that graves here?
Yeah, they're all there.
Ah. Didn't I even see them?
I didn't.
Let's go in.
Cathedral.
In the cathedral, yeah.
Aren't
you? I am an atheist, yeah. Going to the cathedral. Excuse me, love. Anyway, Wetherspoons is here. Oh, God. Ooh, this is lovely.
So you're walking through these gardens, and yeah. You alright, Kyle?
Yeah, there goes.
Yeah, it's absolutely beautiful around here. There we are, currently looking for all the spoons.
try not to walk on the graves because that's disrespectful.
The graves here?
Yeah, there are. There, look.
Ah.
Anyway, see you guys later. Bye.
I'm gonna just flip you around.
Tiger.
That's an organ. This is such a beautiful place.
This is stained glass window.
Right. Take a look, come up here. King John. There he is, King John. Yeah, King John. You stand here, you talk.
Oh my. You really get a sense of it all, don't you? You really get a sense of just the entire place and how beautiful it is. I mean, look at the architecture in that.
This is built like...
That
is so good.
You really do get a sense of the architecture, it's insane.
Arthur Prince of Rails, Audible featuring the 13th, the first season of Catherine.
Jacob. Oh, this is the first season of Catherine Aragon. Basically, if I remember correctly, he actually had to divorce Catherine Aragon so King Henry VIII could marry her.
Yeah. Jacob. Some sort of writing on here. It's really hard to make out. Sorry?
We have to go around today.
If anybody asks me why I like Worcester, I'm just going to show them this video.
was thinking that. I'd say back in.
Look, this one.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I'm boiling. Bugger.